What do you want?
Do you need medical help?
Yeah, I do. If you can throw in some drugs, I could find use for that too.
So you can sell them on the black market? Sorry, I'll only provide you with exactly what you need.
Fair enough, Dr. Reed. That cost me nothing to ask.
Goodbye, Mr. Digby.
The wet boot boys. Lost boys will be more fitting now.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
So much noise. A vampire kills in utter silence.
Good evening, Mr. Throgmorton.
Dr. Reed. Can I be of any assistance? Have you noticed anything suspicious lately?
Good evening, Mr. Throgmorton.
Dr. Reed, can I be of any assistance?
Killed by a real vampire. How unexpected. Thank you, Dr. Reed. For in the end, you made me fulfill my destiny.
Good evening, Miss Gillingham. May I come in?
Of course, of course. So, Dr. Tippett.
Jack, my son, he got killed. remember. I remember all my life. Oh, the joy. The love. What a life. Thank you.
Good evening, young man.
There's no need to call me that, Dr. Reed.
Show me what you have to... Good evening, young...
There's no need to...
I was just pretending. I caused no harm. I could have taken good care of that old lady.